Hey guys, here is another hashtag episode. Today I'm going to talk about TikTok, hashtags on TikTok, and are they important? Before I get started on that, even though I know you guys want to get right into it, hit that subscribe button. I'm trying to put out videos like this every single day. And if you have any questions or if you want to add something, hit the comments below. I want to get back to every single person. I want to hear what I did good and what I did bad. TikTok is this new platform. I know a lot of you guys are on it. It's scaling really quickly and it can help your business out in the long run. So get on it. Once you're on it and you're creating content, try to create content as organic as possible. And you're right away going to see the hashtags that are used on a regular basis. For example, hashtag for you, hashtag for you, YOU, hashtag for you, just with the letter U. There's a variety that have been used and have billions and billions of views that people use on a lot of content. I like to think of those hashtags as important for some of the regular content that you put out, but if you're hitting a trend or hitting a niche, I don't believe you have to use hashtag for you. If you look at a lot of the best content that's out there, they don't have hashtag for you on it. I don't know if it has a huge benefit, because remember, hashtags are designed originally to categorize your content. Even on TikTok, you use that to your benefit. Categorize your content based on the hashtags. You don't have to hashtag for you every single time. Doesn't mean you shouldn't do it once in a while, just to keep creating and correcting and see if that gets you a little more organic traction. There's always trending hashtags every single day. So when you hit to the trending page, you're gonna see which hashtags are trending. You're gonna see what's gonna make a difference for your content that day. And I like to try to watch the feed and get ahead of those trends. So watch your feed, see what the popular creators are making the day before. You're gonna be able to see which hashtags are gonna trend in a couple days or the next day if you watch the feed and use them. Make content related to them. Use the hashtags so that your content's sorted appropriately. And it's gonna help your content go out further and faster. It's gonna help you extend your TikTok presence really quickly. I have a bunch of these hashtag videos on my feed. Go check out LinkedIn, go check out Facebook, Instagram, whichever one you're on, and hit that subscribe button. I try to put out videos like this every single day, giving you as much value as possible in the digital marketing space.